morning to everybody. This is my final presentation, and it's about all the trip to Canada. But first, I want to say thank you for my parents, because they made possible this stay here with you, and I want to say thank you for to Rodelo, because he was my father here in Canada. This is my plan. First, Spider, Museum of Civilization, War Museum, Museum of Nature, Lebron, Subway, Niagara Falls, CN Tower, Canada Day, Wonderland, Notre Dame Cathedral, Maniwaki, and my new friends. Okay, this is a Spider. It's located in Ottawa. It's one symbol of the city. And if you trip to Canada, you have visit this Spider, because it's very recognizable. This is a museum of civilization. In this museum, you can see the different cultures that has to Canada. Next one. Okay, this is a museum of War Museum. It's my favorite museum, because in this museum you can see the weapons and guns and war machines, and it's very, very good. And this picture, you can see the controls that used the airplanes for attack the boats and the tanks and other weapons. Next. Okay, this is a museum of nature. In this museum, we see the animals and the different animals that stay in Canada. The museum, you can see the bears and deers and polar bears and different the many animals and different animals. Next one. Okay, this is La Ronde. It's a very good park. It has a Goliath. It's a roller coaster, very fast and very high, and but it's better the Behemoth that is located in Wonderland. And in the Goliath, you can bike in a boat, and you trip to the old park. Okay, other trip is to Montreal. This is the Met, the subway. In the subway is a good transport, because it's very fast and but it's very dangerous, because the rates are 700 volts. Next one. Okay, this is a Niagara Falls. It's a very, very good place, and wonderful and amazing, because you can see the fall down water, and it's very good, and you can buy a boat, and you can go to very near of the world. And this world is from the United States, and the most high and the most beautiful is from Canada. Okay, this is a CN Tower. The CN Tower is one most higher tower in the world. When you stay here, you can see other city, Toronto. And in one part of the tower, the floor is glass floor. Next please. Okay, this is a Canada Day. It's a very good day because you can meet very many people, and in the night you can see the fireworks, and it's very, very wonderful. Next. Okay, this is a Wonderland. It's a amazing park, and it has the most high roller coaster, and I want go back one day. Next please. Okay, this is a Notre Dame Cathedral. It's a replica of the Cathedral of Paris. I want to say that it's a very, very beautiful, and I like it much. Next. In my trip to Canada, I meet my many friends, and I am very, very happy because I live 2 months with them, and I want to say thank you for all. Next. This is a Maniwaki. Maniwaki is a good place, but it's better the parks and other cities. But I was good. Next. Okay, thank you for everything. I love Canada, and thank you for my parents and my teachers.